the pits of hell. Weighing in at 323 pounds, King!
Who would ever forget Bad Blood 1997? Kane tore the door. Rebellious and defiant HBK, ready to get going. Do you agree with those descriptors, Byron?
I do, but they all can be chalked up to passion. Michaels is a man that lets his passion drive him, and that just might lead him to be a bit brazen.
That passion will be on display tonight and put to the test.
Yeah, and Kane said his opponent has forgotten who WWE's true monster is, and he'll remind him by doing the devil's work.
When you stand across the ring from Kane, you are getting a frightening glimpse of hell on earth.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
Watch out.
Oh, my God. Shoulders down, is it enough? Really having to expel energy early in the matchup there.
Ah, trampling the opposition. Throughout Michaels' career, he's demonstrated he's not afraid to stand in the eye of the storm. Sometimes he is the storm. Corey, will HBK's bona fide mean streak be enough in this one?
One of Shawn Michaels' greatest assets is his sense of rebellion and defiance. Once that attitude ignites HBK's mean streak, watch out. He'll stop at no lengths to have his hands raised.
Kane prevents the attack from connecting.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker. Out. First one missed. Second one didn't.
Effective.
This could do it.
One, two.
No, only a two count for Kane. This could be a tipping point in this match.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Michaels scouted there.
Devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
The devil's favorite demon. And he goes for the pin.
One, two.
He powers out at the last moment.
Close call.
Martel is ready for battle. Here is a man who has brought great pride competing with Imperium. The son of a legend in the German wrestling scene, spent 10 years dominating Germany before arriving in NXT to capture the tag team titles with Fabian Aichner.
The following contest is a triple threat.
This match just got a lot more handsome.
Yeah, a man who's got good looks but a bad attitude.
Well, Saxton, guess which one of those matters more in life.
And his opponents, first, from Monterrey, Mexico, weighing in at 205 pounds, Angel Garza!
Cousin of Humberto Carrillo. You know, it's really sad that Humberto's... 130 pounds, Otis!
Oh, we talk about the transformations. Toes whenever you face off against multiple combatants. That is especially true in this triple threat with Marcel Martel, Angel Garza, and Otis.
Every superstar for themselves in this matchup. Still, it's possible to see some temporary alliances, no matter how strange.
It's about getting the odds in your favor. Chances are better against one opponent instead of two.
Already.
Uh-oh. Jawbreaker!
Call the dentist!
In a matchup like this, Corey, that's something the competitors need to remember.
Well, a major difference in a triple threat is that you can lose a match without being part of the decision. Victory can be stolen from your hands in an instant. And that's why, in this match, a competitor must be cunning, calculated, and move with silent speed.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence. Barthel on the receiving end. He's certainly lining him up. He's wasting too much time. He's getting a little battered now.
In triple threats, the damage comes twice as fast. He knew that coming in.
Oh, my. Sent flying.
To the back.
Two.
Hit drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
Cover.
Three.
Oh, somehow.
He is going to take this match as long and as far as he needs to.
What a shot.
That'll fillet your chest.
Russian leg sweep.
Good grief. That's a chop that'll wake you up. Getting socked.
He'll head to the ring.
Spy Buster! Down on the windpipe.
Otis with the reversal.
He's ejected from the ring. Golly, that sounded rough.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best. This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Laid down with a powerbomb.
No, he kicks out.
I can't believe the ref didn't get two here.
Oh, look at this. The power.
He can end it here.
He stops the count.
Across the shoulders.
That's all.
Here's the cover.
One, two.
He gets the shoulder up at two.
He thought he had it. Garza holds him up.
Disbelief, that did not finish the job.
Everyone watching this is in total disbelief right now.
You gotta imagine this match is a different complexion after what we just saw.
Oh, double knee face buster, producing a trampling.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
He could do it here.
That could have been it right there.
He is a sight to beat.
The cover. Stops the ref count before two.
A truly impressive kick out this late.
Garza gets reversed.
the shoulders up and straight check. Oh man, taking it to the trachea.
Jarring European uppercut. Cross body.
Strikes with a kick. He may be in a bad way here.
I'm just surprised that this triple threat match.
And the cover for the win.
This is it. Stopping the ref's count at two.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Here he goes for the win!
Then he blows it out.
And he stops the count.
I don't know how there's anything left in these superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
Garza is looking to close this one out.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Nice takedown.
Ooh-wee.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Oh, up top.
Threat matches we've had here in WWE in recent memory.
This is the kind of action you get when you put three hungry competitors in a match against one another, forcing them to battle for supremacy.
A man has been called one of the best pure strikers in all of WWE.
The statement is hard to argue with. We are looking at one of NXT's most successful competitors ever.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Vancouver, British Columbia, weighing in at 200 pounds.
He's creating his own advantage.
Man who has achieved success all over the world and has the skills to add to his incredible resume here in WWE.
To behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Now you're supposed to prepare for something like this.
Gotta keep your head on a swivel at all times, Cole.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Ridiculous standing shooting
star. Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
I have no idea how he has it.
Now hold on, trying to maneuver out. Dropping bombs right now. It escapes.
Done.
Kyle O'Reilly coming into this match with something to prove. Corey, how can you stop someone with...
You
Dennis is both a tag team legend and a multi-time world champion. But Cole, let's not forget that he is our king, and the ring is Booker T's court. And Saxton's out here to be the court jester. Superstar with a big chip on his shoulder, Dominik Dijakovic.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
But he better brace for impact, because across the...
Takeoff! Splash! Penny predicament, shoulders down.
Two!
Kick out at two. Whoa, that may have been a slow count.
A solid early two count. This could be over sooner than we thought.
Stomping. Here we go. Beautiful swinging neck breaker. Boom, what a kick.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Dominik Dijakovic has so many tools at his disposal. What's his key to victory tonight?
I know Dijakovic can be flashy when he wants to be, but when you're 6'7", 270 pounds like he is, I don't see why you wouldn't just use your size as an advantage.
Cover. Shoulders are down.
Channeling his energy to stay in this matchup. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up. And oh! A timely counter by Dijakovic. Uh-oh. Half and half suplex. Lights out. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Dijakovic has become relentless.
And the big man Dijakovic putting aside the flashiness and using his size as an advantage.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
From the top. Elbow drop. Good Lord. Uh-oh.
And now Booker T is looking as fired up as ever.
His shoulders are down. Victory here.
Now that's how a five-time world champ.
a two-time Hall of Famer ready to make a little noise.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 212 pounds, X-Pac!
Think about what X-Pac brings to the equation. Lightning fast martial arts strikes, incredible high-flying attacks. X-Pac can do it all.
First superstar to be a member of both the NWO and D-Generation X.
Oh, this is my favorite part. He's gonna sing.
Y'all know what time it is. This the part where we crank it up. Let's crank it up. Now here we go. People over there, what's up? You feel me? Stand up and say what's up. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? You can get with this or you can get with that. You better get with this, cause this is where it's at. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? See, I be skipping and jumping, leaving the competition. I make them disappear like your favorite magician. And I'm...
R-Truth may be known throughout the WWE Universe for his fun-loving personality and amusing antics, but when he steps inside the ring, he's the real deal.
Yeah, you can't ignore that R-Truth is one of the most experienced superstars on the roster.
He's got him covered.
One, throws off the shoulder.
Trying to wrap up this match fast.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Here we go. Risky move paid off big. Stomping down.
A drop kick to the spine.
X-Pac got caught with a reversal.
Going to take a lot of strength to pull this off.
What a suplex.
He's getting a huge boost right now.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson. Has the wrist trapped. And now a series of
shoulders down. This could be it.
And he has the shoulder up before two.
Easy kick out there, but they'll get harder soon.
Brutality.
X-Pac is loud, brash, and sometimes over the line. Corey, that has to give his opponent extra motivation to shut X-Pac up.
As outspoken as X-Pac is, he has the ability to back it up. X-Pac's lightning speed, next level stamina, and smooth martial arts offense helps to back up all the trash talk.
And set him up. Oh, and
even hands.
That's going to hurt.
Big bomb. Hooked up, and
just breaking down the opponent.
And X-Pac moves.
Sealed the deal.
Into the pin attempt. Two count. Somehow he kicked out.
I thought once he executed that, it was good night.
You have to wonder, how much more can he take?
And you can sense the desperation mounting as that last move couldn't finish things. Oh.
One of my favorite moves ever. We're about to see it.
There's that rebellious X-Pac really taking pride in his handiwork.
X-Pac!
Courtesy of X-Pac.
That could be curtains for Trump.
Two count! And that's about to do it, folks.
Here is your winner, X-Pac!
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
best tag team in WWE history?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 516. Weighing in at 175 pounds, Gran Metalik!
You know what they call Gran Metalik's mask in Mexico?
You're gonna tell us anyway.
An upgrade.
Gran Metalik, otherwise known as the King of the Ropes, one of the most exciting superstars in the Cruiserweight division.
As ugly as he is talented.
Enough, Corey, come on.
History. Tick-tock. Doomsday has arrived. And in this tag team bout, it's going to be Bret Hart and Jim the Anvil Neidhart. And across the ring, we see Gran Metalik and Karrion Kross.
These teams have scouted each other very well. They've probably identified the weak link in their opposition. Likely going to want to isolate and punish that single individual.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam. Oh, back of the elbow. Oh, that's going to sting. Elbow smash. There he goes, right into the corner.
Just pure brutality.
Not easy.
Look at these vicious stomps in the corner.
Oh, my God. The stomp in every single part of his body. That catches Kross looking. Oh, right to the throat. Tough position to be caught in here.
Are you kidding me?
He's going for it all.
Two.
Lift off. Through the air. And connects.
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Two.
Looking for more damage.
advantage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
Three.
Yeah. Yeah.
Power slam.
Four.
Wow, what impact.
Six. Seven.
Big risk here. He may.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
Boom! What a right! Gosh. Clothesline!
This could do it. Stops the count before it, too.
Gotta change something up with the pin technique.
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
Oh, he's raking the back.
Just like that, Metalik finds a counter.
Two!
Golly, an endless trampling there.
Perilous position to be in right now.
These nasty elbow shots trying to create separation.
Testing fate right now.
Eight. One.
Oh, caught a toe. He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in.
Powerbomb spine.
Eight.
The power on display right now is ridiculous.
Nine.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Face first with a waistlock takedown. Yeah.
Another one.
Clothesline.
Nice combo. This match grinded him down a little.
Scoop slam, making it look easy.
Kick right to the body.
Dishing out a suplex.
Carefully measured knee drop.
He gets the kick out after the one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Oh, pull the hair. Into a mat slam.
And tagged in is Jim the Anvil Neidhart.
Just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Two.
Right across the face.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
And responds with a counter of their own.
action needs to return to the ring and fast.
Eight.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
He beats the count, and this one continues. He's absorbing some tough hits now. These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars. Straining that trapezius muscle. And he gets the tag. And this might not have a pleasant ending. Oh, right to the throat. Quick reaction to Hart there.
Strain board. Oh.
Taking aim on the arm.
Uh-oh, pulling the hair and turning it into a mat slam. Yes, tag!
One, two.
Menelik sent flying to the outside. Foot to the belly.
Looking for more damage here.
Breaks the count. Look at this. Boom. Nice. In off the tag.
Hoist it up.
Oh, suplex. He may get the three count right here. This is it. And the count doesn't even begin.
Are you kidding me? Not even a one count.
Did you hear that impact?
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Oh,
into
the cover. Kicks out after one.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Tags him in.
Some trouble here.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
And tag, he's in now.
Finally.
Textbook vertical suplex.
Right now.
Tag made. Tag made.
Oh, man.
Placing them into the corner. And he has an answer for Neidhart.
Elbow smash!
You have the sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
And there's the cover! He breaks the ropes count. Four, two.
Not quite enough to put him away.
Oh, God, that hurt. He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
One. Two.
Whatever's planned here can't be good.
Three. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Four.
Arm breaker.
Five.
He'll slide back in the ring now.
Six.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
Back suplex high on the back of the neck.
And a tag there.
One.
Up to the top rope now.
Side headlock applied.
Oh, what a good measure.
One.
Bad predicament right here.
Two.
Slip behind right to the left knee.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Dropping the elbow. Driven down.
Retaliation
from the Hitman.
I
had that well scouted. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Oh my goodness.
Two. Three. Four.
Drop kicked all the way to the floor. Excellent execution from Hitman.
Yeah, Metal Leak has to devise a new plan here.
Under the ropes now. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Piercing the throat.
Look at this.
Off from the rope. Here's a cover.
Could be it.
Quick count out after one.
Shows that this is still anybody's match at this point. dismantling the arm in the corner. Gotta hurt.
Big clothesline.
He's struggling a bit here.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Paul?
And tagged in is Jim the Anvil Neidhart.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Did I seriously just see a bite? Come on!
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Straight up there down the throat.
We got a cutter!
He just kicked out by a fraction of a second.
Anvil got caught with a reversal.
That'll turn your skin red.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Now, into a powerbomb.
And Anvil gets crushed.
There it comes. Legs are locked up.
Just wrenching away.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might work.
Six!
Continuing to dismantle their opponent.
Elbow smash!
Headlock. Oh, a cheap shot right above the arm.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Now into a powerbomb.
Five. Six.
He's in under the ropes.
Just a dominant display.
Metalik's in serious danger.
Two.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Just deadlifting right there. The power.
Power slam. Anvil has this wrapped up.
Beautiful suplex. Man, that was such a long and hard fought match.
Here are your winners. Rick the Hitman. Jim the Anvil Neidhart, the Hart Foundation.
somehow The Undertaker has become more sinister and even more evil.
His opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing
Corey, what does it mean to be in the ring with the Beast incarnate?
Simply put, Cole, it means doom for any athlete across from him.
You might not be far off when Lesnar goes on the offense. There's little that can slow the Beast down.
But across the ring from him is The Undertaker, a superstar whose career spans multiple eras of WWE history and has proven that no grave can hold him.
Each time he returns to the ring, he's just as deadly, just as powerful, and just as terrifying. And tonight is no different.
Undertaker saw it coming.
Been placed in the corner now.
Shot after shot. Really just laying it in.
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
Cover.
And the speedy kick out by Brock Lesnar.
Still too early in this match.
The Undertaker is considered the best pure striker in the history of WWE. And Brock Lesnar can be considered the best pure athlete in the history of WWE. What are we going to give here, Byron?
Brock is going to take the striking power away from The Undertaker, Michael.
Not many people have any power at all when you're in Suplex City.
Lesnar unleashed.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
No. Oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Makes the cover.
And Undertaker kicks out. At this point of the match, I'm not surprised.
Wow, Brock put a stop to that.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Delivering the suplex.
Lesnar is just having his way right now.
We may be seeing a dead man walking.
Oh, look at this. Hair pull, that slam.
Big body slam. Punch the elbow.
Elbow drop on target.
Military press.
Boom. He could do it here. Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
Not even a near fall there.
Finds a counter for the dead man.
Destruction the Beast incarnate's capable of. An unstoppable offensive force.
Cover, cover.
One, two.
Just gets the shoulder.
And frustration might be starting to set in.
Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Oh, no. Don't turn around.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Oh, look at this aggression in the corner.
Yeah, boom right in the jaw.
He's looking a little weary now. They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around.
So ruthless.
And he goes for the pin. Shoulder up, and the referee ends the count.
He's not even close to being done yet.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless. God.
Enough already.
Lesnar kicked the counter.
Oh, no. Lesnar's about to end this.
Five. Bang. That's it. Brock's got this.
There's two.
Of hell and conquer the dead man once more.
The beast reigns supreme, and once again, the WWE Universe is in utter shock. And the death.
Get ready for the entrance of the big dog.
I really miss Cole doing that, Saxton.
I think I'd do it better.
I think it was subpar at best.
Contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds. Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, the Animal, Batista!
We can list this man's accolades all day long. A former WWE champion, a Royal Rumble winner, a man who is... Roman Reigns used to be a guy who always played by the rules, but now the big dog has been let off the leash. And that's bad news for anyone who makes the mistake of getting in his way. And we know Batista is powerful, but can that power last for the duration of the match? Batista's an insane specimen, Saxton. An altered beast who is as ferocious as ever. I would never bet against the Animal's capabilities. Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Cover! And that was only a one.
Probably knew that wasn't going to be enough at this stage, but every time you cover your opponent, you make them kick out. Every kick out exerts energy.
Clubbing forearm. Producing a trampling.
Batista sidesteps it.
Back out.
Did you see that?
The big dog. It seemed like the few people who have got the better of Roman Reigns have done so by employing weapons or other extreme measures. Do you think those kind of tactics are a necessity against the big dog?
Well, Cole, the clever use of a steel chair would certainly help put Roman Reigns down for the count, but I don't think you have to go that route. If you can, catch Roman with some hard-hitting offense and continue the assault. It'll get the job done just as well as a weapon. Big boot!
Reigns just imposing his will right now.
Reigns is picking up steam.
Batista able to counter.
Excellent opportunity for Batista to shift the momentum.
Batista showing it's not time for lying down. It's time for fighting back.
Comes up short on that attack.
Military press. Boom.
This is it.
Kick out just before two.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Just lived up to his moniker. His sustained power is off the charts.
Power like this is why he's destroyed the careers of so many superstars.
A beatdown on the big dog.
Looking to maximize the damage dealt to Roman Reigns by going after hard-hitting offensive moves. Now the question is, can he keep it up?
Well-placed kick. Batista setting him up. It could be time. A Batista bomb.
Batista got all of him.
The cover.
One, two, three. That's got to feel good. Sweet, sweet victory.
Here is your winner, the Animal, Batista.
Batista's got to be feeling good about this performance tonight.
And Batista earned it in every sense of the word.
Contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Montreal.
Gentlemen, as a superstar who's done waiting in line and is ready to chase after any goal he sets his sights on.
Yeah, Cruz isn't going to let friendships and playing Mr. Nice Guy in the locker room get in his way anymore.
From the top!
Cover here.
One, two.
Kicks out.
He must be hurting if the match almost ended there.
And hammer it away. Apollo
Cruz is a well-rounded competitor, but what in particular does Cruz need to focus on if he wants to come out on top tonight?
The key for Cruz is going to be unleashing the full force of his power and staying on offense. If he can just bury his opponent under thunderous blows, he'll be halfway home.
Hard landing. Up the turnbuckles.
What's he going to do?
From the heavens, big time splash. Oh, foot just stomping down. Mistake made by Cruz. Look at this. Snap suplex. Goes into the pin. Oh! A mounting. And hammering away. Sight shot on the top rope.
Up high. That one fails to land.
Missed the mark. Sami Zayn retaliates. Turned that one around.
Kick to the gut.
Double underhook. Cover. Two. Just after two.
We'll see if this is the start of a rally. Beautiful standing shooting star.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Just ruthless.
That might be it.
One, two.
No, he pops the shoulder before three.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
And now Cruz goes up to the top rope.
Let that powerful attack be a lesson to anyone who thinks about getting an opponent's way.
No, he gets the shoulder up.
How in the world did he kick out?
Mistake made by Cruz. He's got him scouted.
There's a fisherman suplex.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Turning the tables there.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
One.
This one is headed outside, guys.
One.
Beautiful standing shooting star.
He is just reeling from that offense.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Three!
There's a fisherman suplex!
Four!
Oh, the reversal by Apollo Crews.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Down with a powerbomb.
They
need to be aware of a countout right now. Climbs back into the ring.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the heavens. Cruz has been busted open.
Feeling like it's over for Apollo.
Shoulders down.
One, two.
He's still in this fight.
I do not know how they got up from that.
Operating on pure instinct and adrenaline right now.
That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box.
Oh.
to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Accepting a loss.
And now the celebration can begin.